A sicko who slashed an innocent stranger in the East Village wrote in his daily planner that he did a buck 50, slang for a cut that requires 150 stitches, at the time and place of the attack, prosecutors said at Francis Alludes of Raymond Friday. After pretending to have no knowledge of his own whereabouts at the time of the slashing, the 28-year-old suspect voluntarily produced his calendar with a perplexing entry. The damning information helped cops nail him for the serious injury he inflicted on Anthony Christopher Smith. Salud, who has an open case for a similar random attack on East 23rd Street in October, is such a menace to the public that he should not be granted bail, the prosecutor argued. Christopher Smith, 30, who was sliced across his face and on his back, did indeed require 150 stitches to patch up the gashes Salud allegedly inflicted.